thank you so much for stopping by. First, let me thank all of my new subscribers. If you're one of the ones that clicked on one of my videos and decided to stick around and subscribe, thank you so much for all your support. It means everything to me. And if you want to join the Time with April family, I do cooking, I do skincare reviews, just an overall chill channel, then go ahead and hit that subscriber button and then you'll see a bell. Go ahead and click that bell and that's just going to notify you every time I upload a video. So today I'm ready to give you another skincare review, and I'm going to talk about this new L'Oreal Pure Clay Cleanser, and I'm going to give you some basic information about it. I'm going to give you a quick little demonstration on how I've been using it, and at the very end I'm going to give you my final thoughts. And if you want to see what I really thought about this, then keep watching. So when I was deciding what skincare product I wanted to review for my channel next, I went into the skincare section of the grocery store, and I noticed this new L'Oreal Pure Clay Cleanser, and actually it comes in different forms. It comes as a purifying, mattifying cleanser, and it also comes as a exfoliant, refined cleanser. And the one that I got is the Detox Brightening Cleanser, Clay to Mousse. And you may have also noticed that it also comes in a clay mask, and maybe one day I will review that, but I needed a good cleanser, so I decided to go ahead and pick this up. Okay, so I got this tube. I hope you guys can see that. If not, I'll put a picture somewhere on the screen so you can take a look at it. And it's a 4.4 full ounce tube, and I got it at my local Walmart. It cost me less than $6, probably around $5.80, $5.88, something like that. So it's definitely not going to break the bank. So let me give you a quick rundown on all the claims on the back. And each cleanser is powered by three different clays in their pure form and enhanced with a natural source ingredient. And those are the three cleansers that I mentioned to you earlier. Indulgently formulated to seamlessly transform from clay to mousse, pure clay cleansers remove everyday impurities without over drying. And it also says the skin is purified of dirt, oil, pollution. Skin is left with a clean, clear, healthy look. Skin looks revitalized with a fresh glow. And also it says that it's free of parabens and silicones and is made of natural source charcoal plus three pure clays and is suitable for all skin types. And my skin is combination to oily skin. And the color of it is charcoal gray, pretty similar to the charcoal gray that you see on the packaging. And it's very creamy, and the smelling is not overwhelming, it's not very strong. And if you're familiar with any kind of clay cleansers or whatever, that's what it smells like. I think that's the best way I can describe the smell of it. But it, actually, I really like the smell. It doesn't bother me whatsoever. So yeah, I've been using it every day. I've been using it every day now for about 3 to 4 weeks, and that's just how I like to test my skincare, just to see how it responds to my skin. And it goes on super creamy and super smooth, and it doesn't foam up on me. I tend to stay away from skincare cleansers that foam up on me because it tends to dry up my skin, and this one absolutely does not do that. So let me go ahead and give you a little demonstration on how I've been using it for the past month, and stick around to the very end so I can give you my final thoughts. So if you haven't figured it out by now, I really like this product. In fact, I really love it. I've been using it now for a while, and all the claims that it has on the back, I really see the results on my skin. As far as removal of dirt and makeup and leaving your skin feeling revitalized and fresh, you know, just allowing a fresh glow to it, I really see that difference in my skin. And sometimes when I take off makeup and you use your cleansers and you have a lot of residue on your skin from your makeup, you usually have to go back in with a cleanser. But with this, I really feel like it really took off a majority of my makeup at the end of the day whenever I use it. It really cleanses on a really deep level. It left my skin feeling really revitalized and really, really clean. So a little goes a long way. I've been using this for almost a month and I still have half the bottle left, so it is definitely worth the money. And I really like the texture of it. It says clay to mousse, so when you apply it on your skin, it feels like a mousse texture. It doesn't feel like a cleanser. It doesn't feel like a creamy cleanser or a lotion or a moisturizer. It really does feel like a nice mousse texture, and it feels great when you apply it on the skin. And it left my skin feeling nice and smooth and soft. Unlike the Neutrogena review that I did like maybe a month or so ago, where it left my skin feeling really dry and with dry patches, this, no dry patches. Like I always say, it's always good to have a good moisturizer in your skincare routine, but after using this for almost a month, I almost forgot to use any moisturizer, even though I did, but it just lets you know just how great my skin felt after using this. Just trying to think if there's anything bad I can say about this product. Nope, not bad, just all good. So overall, I really love this product, and if I see myself running out, I can see myself going out and buying it all over again, so it absolutely gets a thumbs up from me, so I can absolutely recommend you guys going out and trying it out as well. So that's it, you guys. If you tried this product, let me know in the comment section down below, and let me know if you loved it, if you hated it, or whatever. I would love to know. So if you enjoyed this video as much as I did making it, because I really do love making these videos, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it. And don't forget to subscribe and click on those notifications. Until then, thank you so much for watching. I love and appreciate you all as usual, and I will see you next time in my next video. Bye-bye.